Well, it's opening morning at Muzzleloader, October 21st, 2023. It's about 9 o'clock in the morning. I've been here since before daylight. I've seen one deer, but 120, 130 yards out. There's not a whole lot of movement this morning. Hunting in a new spot that I haven't tried before. All my pictures, for the most part, were in the afternoons. So I'm figuring this is probably going to be a decent afternoon spot, but I wasn't sure how the morning was going to be, so I went ahead and decided to set up and try it. This is one of the warmer opening weekends we've had for Muzzleloader, and the bugs are just horrible. Little gnats and things. I wish I'd have brought my thermosel. I definitely suggest getting a thermosel if you're going to be hunting where you got a bunch of mosquitoes and bugs and stuff before the cold hits. Because they do a really good job. They work really great. I just wish I'd have packed mine up and brought it with me. Well, my buddy just shot. Not sure what he shot yet. He's hunting a couple hundred yards away from me. I hadn't heard anything barreling through the woods. So hopefully he dropped it in his tracks.
Where you at?
Mike.
I'm right here behind you. Where at?
On the other side of the ravine? Where'd she go? Where'd she run through? Ah, got her.
Yeah, I got her.
Yeah, a little old doe.